Capone. How do you feel about this rap game, and what are your true feelings?
Check it out.
First of all, mija, let me address this whole rap game. Bunch of lames, all sounding the same. It's a shame you're trying to do what I could do. It's what they think about you, that's what they think about you. How you a killer, a murderer, a lyrical, just lie. I'm the only one that sees right between these eyes. I'm cowards and rats, the perpetrator doing that. Hoping for a fair, yeah, like beggars on the mat. Click, clack. Doing albums like your vicious. The whole Chicano rap game is full of bitches. Snitches and bitches using grasa to sell records. It's a shame that your game can't get better. My apologies to the real fans out there, but your favorite rapper's nothing but a motherfucking faker. It's Capone, double E, and I'm full of pride. Southside when I ride, and it's still that high.
High what?
I see you've been representing since day one.
That's right.
What do you think about these rappers dissing, trying to prove a point, acting all hard, playing that tough cholo role? And what do you think about these guys always saying they're killing and bragging about doing it big 24/7?
Yeah.
So what are your thoughts on this?
Check it out. That's how I feel about this.
Levons, they can't fuck with us. Why is that? Because our label's so dangerous. Like a tsunami in your county with Sureños like armies. Carbon copies and sloppy rejects keep their mockery. Hypocrisy of the fairy tales, they spread them like a thorn in the flower. Say I'm better off dead. Diagnosed with chronic hyperactive sense of my frame. I'm walking alone in the theater with haters playing mind games. Exchanging thoughts with a silent way of payback. I'm saying out loud, all you perras are whack. Nothing on the cash. All the homie criminal, it's the blue album. So I'm exposing you now. Bow down without saying your name. I wanna see you broke without that fame. You can aim for the top, but you ain't hit a brick wall. S.A. I'ma stay on top when I'm banging a ball.
That's so right. I understand now. These rappers are always talking the talk,
talking
but never
the talk.
Walking the walk.
Nope.
Always on the internet, talking about their greatness, trying to start some controversy, and using your name to get the recognition.
We're gonna diss Capone to sell records.
What do you think about all these haters and their failed attempts to try to pull you down?
Charlie, can't stop this. Check it.
Dissing me for some controversial shit, but at the end I'm still here, you're still on some bitch shit. Bitch, this bitch that bite your tongue. I'ma stay true blue and stay number one, motherfuckers. I'm your worst nightmare. I got love for suicide, gangsters and players, hyenas and fans all across worldwide. I'm Mr. International, eating some Thai, Japanese steak with some Cuba dish. You can see me everywhere cause I'm real, bitch. Shake hands with my fans, show love to my hood. I'm a multimillionaire, I know you wish you could, would or should, but it's just all a show. Those that know don't talk, and those that talk don't know. Serio, it's like everywhere you go, and don't get all weak thoughts cause your homies got exposed.
You expose without dissing, which is well respected. That's why I don't listen to any of these other rappers unless it has a high power stamp.
Exactly.
Because I feel your style and realness.
Gracias.
That's what makes you stand above all the rest. Well, here it is, live and direct with the infamous Mr. Capone.
That's
holding
right.
It down and wearing the crown.
That's right, haha. That's right, kings of the streets right here, high power. And I'd like to thank you. I'd like to thank everybody that's been supporting the motherfucking realest. Your homeboy Mr. Capone, the one and only. Shit, motherfuckers just like to talk the talk, talk a lot of shit, but you know what the time it is. Keep on with that real shit, high power, 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 power. High power, 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 power.